Hello everyone at I once again today's vlog. Ang i-share ko naman sa inyo ay ang conjugation ng infinitive verb to bring in Hebrew, Lehavi. Pag-aaralan natin ito kung paano natin sasabihin sa present tense, past tense, and future tense. Okay, bonat kel. Present tense bring for masculine singular. Ani, ata, hu, mivi. Ani, mivi. Ata, mivi. Hu, mivi. Present tense bring for feminine singular. Ani, at, he, mivi a. Ani, mivi a. At mevia, he mevia. Present tense bring for masculine plural or mixed gender. Anachno, atem, hem, meviim. Anachno, meviim. Atem, meviim. Hem, mevi'im. Present tense bring for feminine plural. Anachno, aten, hen, mevi'ot. Anachno, mevi'ot. Aten, mevi'ot. Hen, mevi'ot. Okay, now, pag-aralan naman natin kung paano naman natin ito sasabihin sa past tense. Past tense, brought. Ani, heveti. Ata, heveta. At, hevet. Hu, hevi. He, hevia. Anachno, hevinu. Atem, hevetim. Aten, heveten. Hem, heviu. Hen, heviu. Okay, now in future tense, will bring. Ani, avi. Ata, tavi. At, tavii. Hu, yavi. He, tavi. Anachno, navi. Atem, taviu. Aten, tavena. Hem, yaviu. Hen, tavena. Okay, now, ibibigay ko naman ang imperative or ang command. Imperative bring for masculine singular, havi. Imperative bring for feminine singular, havii. Imperative bring for masculine plural or mixed gender, haviu. Imperative bring for feminine plural, havena. Okay guys, this is the end for today's vlog. Enjoy to learn Hebrew and please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe and click the notification bell para lagi kayong updated sa mga i-upload kong videos. Hamuna munto dalakem, nitrae bablog habashili, yumtob, lihitraot.